Hey guys, it's me, Faye, and her crazy Flamas, and today I'm gonna be watching a video, and it's not just an ordinary video. It's a video made by Eddie G. If you guys don't know who that is, he's the one who inspired me to make my YouTube channel. So if you like my content, you should probably he should get some of the credit because he actually like inspired me enough to make my own. So we're gonna watch his new video, which I haven't watched. I never got notified about his video. I thought it was weird because I usually always get notified. So, let's just get started on this video and see what I think about it. Do this right now.
Hello, it's Tiburcio. You've seen my video millions of times, pero Pedrito Fernandez has not seen my video. Pedrito Fernandez. He was my héroe, my hero. He make movies like La Mochila Azul. It's a very good movie. Pero Pedrito grow up and he took my corazón. Pedrito is like the Mexicano Superman of dance. He even wear a cape. Let me explain you something. I seen him at an evento, and this is what happened. I see him dancing on the stage, so I ask a lady to introduce me so we can dance together in my next video.
You have to show my video so we can do a video together, please.
Was too busy. He was too busy and he did not have time for me. So I followed him to the parking lot with this lady who said she knew him. I see him at the parking. I tell him that I am a big fan. Since the time that I was a little mocoso, I watched La de la Mochila Azul. It's my favorite movie.
Desde que estaba chiquillo, morrillo, La Mochila Azul.
I asked him to give me some tips on how to dance. So I go to many dance schools so I can learn how to dance more sexy. It's for I can challenge Pedrito Fernandez. Here is the video that I did with Marisol and Burles Fitness. And she showed me how to dance more sexy. Okay, adios.
Oh, I thought you were gonna fall forward.
Please share this video so that Pedrito can see and he know gorditos dance more better.
Gee, I don't know what to say. I mean, that was a really funny video. But I mean, I'm not sure if it was planned. But if Pedrito actually said that, it's kind of like, let's say you're a big fan of who. Let's just say you're a big fan of whoever you're a big fan of. You meet them and then you ask them something, they say like, oh, you're too this. And like, if that wasn't planned, that kind of would feel like what Eddie or Tiburcio would actually feel like. Because like, it'd be like, oh. And it's like, you're not my favorite no more, bye-bye. Like, you'll walk out or something like that, you know. I just kind of want to know if that was planned or not, but yeah. And Eddie, if you're watching this, then might as well want to tell you that if you did see my last video, I basically challenged you to play a game, which was Would You Rather. Look at you, see, this is how the cycle goes. I challenge you, or Eddie G, and Eddie G challenges Pedrito. And then Pedrito challenges, I don't know who, but okay. Have you guys ever seen one of Eddie G's English or Spanish, or I think, yeah, English or Tiburcio, I should say. I don't know why I said it wrong. But yeah, for example, it was episode 15. It is really funny.
Hello, and welcome to English with Tiburcio. Please tell us today's word.
Yes, today's word is stachinwagin.
Pronunciation?
Stachinwagin.
All together now.
Stachinwagin.
In a sentence, please.
Yes, mi vieja wants me to get a stachinwagin because she say the truck is not big enough for the kids. Está loca. When she think I'm made out of money, she wants two cars. Who has two cars?
This has been English with Tiburcio.
Oh, that's it? Oh, okay.
So, yeah, basically that's what it is. Eddie G. Tiburcio will pronounce an English word, but say it how a Mexican would say it, and then use it in a sentence, which is pretty funny. Like, there's been a lot of them. You know, I don't think he's done one in a while. So, yeah. That is, I believe, that's going to be it for this video. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry I couldn't upload yesterday, even though yesterday was my upload day. So, that's why I'm uploading one today on Thursday, because I missed yesterday. Yesterday, I had a concert, band concert. And I'll upload that, I think, on Saturday. That'll be an extra video or something. Or maybe even tomorrow. So, yeah, I'll upload a couple of videos of that. And I think that's all. So, I'm going to wrap up the video here. I'll see you guys next time. WTF. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. WTF means what the Fabian. So, I'm guessing that's what I'm going to say. So, WTF.